are still overseas. We head to Iran on the eve of nuclear talks, where ABC's David Muir found himself in a room with the volatile President Ahmadinejad. And David joins us from Tehran to tell us more.
Diane, good evening again tonight from Tehran. And on the eve of these very tenuous talks, this nuclear standoff, we witnessed something we had never seen before today.
Open your mind.
Please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival. Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedate.
Same world stage already. There were thousands of Iranians, in fact, cheering on a young man from America.